I'm Jiri, your new dermatologist, and I'm going to perform a skin examination with a very innovative ASMR approach. Yes. Come here, sit down wherever you want. You can stand up if you prefer it. Yeah. Get yourself comfortable and let me tell you that my purpose is to treat all your skin problems, of course. Find a way to cure them, but also to make you feel comfortable, at ease, and welcome. Okay, tell me about your skin problems. Okay, so you usually have some red spots on your cheeks, right? Is your skin dry or oily? Oh, you still don't know. Oh, that's important in order to choose the suitable products for your skin. Okay, now I'm going to test your skin. Some blotting paper. It is perfect to understand your skin type. Okay, I'm going to cut a piece of this blotting paper in order to put it on your face. Observe it. Oh, don't worry. That's very easy. Okay, that's ready. Blotting paper now. Close your eyes, but before that, tell me if you like the music in the background. That's part of my point of view. Yeah, because I want that my patients feel relaxed during my examination, so you should tell me if you like this kind of music. I can change it if you don't. Thanks. Okay, close your eyes. Okay. Your forehead here. Your T-zone, which is the forehead with the nose, that's why it's called the T-zone. Your chin. Sure, it's oily. So you have a very delicate skin and you need some particular care. Okay, don't worry, that's completely normal. My skin is oily too. Well, my skin is more a mix, but more oily. So don't worry, that's very common. And there are plenty of products for your type of skin. Okay, now. Let me check your red spots, okay? At the moment. Oh no, don't worry. It's totally painless, and my patients usually fall asleep during this examination. That's pretty common. Don't feel ashamed. Don't fear my examination. I'm here for you and to take care of you. Okay, let's check it. Close your eyes and relax. 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 Pretty clear. Oh, do you know why ASMR approach? Well, because I think that people should relax during medical examinations. People usually fear medical examination, but that's not right according to me, because that's a delicate part of our lives. Everyone has to experience a medical examination at least once in an entire life. So why making it scary or something like that? That should be pleasant according to me. Okay, I think your skin is so delicate that you're allergic to some skin product. But don't worry, because these red spots are only in the surface. They're not so difficult to treat. Okay. Now we're going to sanitize your skin. Let me just wear my gloves. You're such a cute person. Yeah, I'm going to sanitize and clean your skin before putting on the right products to treat this allergy. some serum. skin is definitely better now. It looks really, really bad. I would give you a mirror if I had one. So it's good.